And yep, I'm gonna be playing a bit of Duck Life. I'm gonna do the volcano. I just wanted to record this for you guys. And yeah, I'm being joined by everybody in my car. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
And yeah, my little sister is sleeping. So this is the duck we're gonna be using. You know what, maybe we should feed him a bit more. You know? Okay. Yeah, and his name, guys, is Top Secret. No, no, no. No, move.
Oh man, he found more. I need to find more.
Yes, so okay, yeah guys, let's finish her up. So let's do the first race. Let's start. Let her rip. Let her rip. Oh my god, I don't want to fall into lava. I just got $300! Okay, give me one of the keys. Oh, yeah! Up, up, and away! Hey guys, so I'm back. Yeah, I got a call. This call made the video stop, so I'm continuing now, and you guys can see I got another $300. So guys, that person called me again. I'm sorry. So, like, the person noticed that it was the wrong number. So, like, when it was about to end the call, I started screaming at him, hello. Yeah, so let's start this race with our bad boy.
Ema!
Oh, look, my sister fell on the floor.
Ema!
Yeah, you know, guys, you know, we're putting this all together, and we're gonna beat us. We're gonna do this. We're on the master quest to be the very best, and no one ever was. Oh yeah, we got another $300. Any more? Okay. Moment of truth. Open it. It is a detector. I wonder what happens if you push it. I pushed it! Pew!
Explode!
Oh my gosh, it's a volcano eruption! Hello, mister. Hello, mister. Oh my god, that guy's on fire. What do you want to be there? I want to be there. I want to be a hero. Everybody's staring at him. Like, he's like, I'm definitely not going to beat him. Yeah, you're not. But you are. Oh. You dare to blow up my volcano? Yes, I did! I'll do it already! Let's see if you can race as well as you can destroy things. But good luck, for I am the undefeated champion of duck racing.
Okay?
I'm not gonna complain.
Can I do it?
It's the final race, bro. Your duck is going to need help to beat this guy. You can all hover and be on fire without dying. Use left and right to control your duck and use up to jump. Win the race and make sure not to touch the lava. Okay. Oh. Yeah, okay, yeah, so it's acceptable.
Go get it.
Let's go. Oh my god, he's cheating. Protect me, punk. I'm nervous. But I can do this. I've trained my ducky. I've trained my ducky to be the very best.
No!
I'm never touching lava again. Your duck was rushed to the hospital, and 4 weeks later, he fully recovered. What? I'm never touching lava again.
He just lost. He didn't get touched by lava. I mean lava.
You guys saw that? Let's go. Out.
I'm never touching lava again.
Baby. Come on. This is intense, guys. This is the final. This is it. Oh, that's not fair. He gets to fly.
That's why it's a challenge for you.
Whatever challenge comes our way, we won't back away. I stand for all, once for all. It's my destiny. And your duck is a new world champion of the duck racing. Oh my god, Duck Seeker, you are the best. Oh yeah. Oh, here's your crown for the king of ducks. Ducks. Oh yeah! Which of your duck wants to give the crown to? Which duck do you want to give? Oh, the one who deserves it! Okay! You also want a mysterious egg!
What a boring person! Oh, you can change!
Yay! I can design my own duck! My own duck! Use the arrows to design. Okay, first, you know, guys, you know, we need to make a pink. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's give him the mapping. Oh, that looks epic. Oh, my God. That looks bro. Oh, he looks swaggy. Ow! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I don't think anyone's gonna watch this video.
Okay, yep, those eyes are good. He's like a devil. Oh, yeah, that red matches so well. Let's see what else they've got. That, oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, let's keep it pink. Oh yeah, that red is done. Yeah, that's the duck. Yeah, guys, let's name him Mr. Swag. How do you spell Mr.?
M-R.
Just that?
Dot.
Swag. Mr. Swag. Continue. Finally, you won the arcade machine. Play your favorite trading games on the volcano. Okay. Thanks for playing. Continue. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, okay. So, guys, you know, if you guys want me to do some mini games on this, just let me know. Mr. Swag and Top Secret are gonna be the very best that no one ever was. So one day, Mr. Swag is gonna catch up to Top Secret, and we'll do some mini games. If you guys wanna see some mini games, let me know in the comments. Let me know, leave a like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed. So yeah. Goodbye! Guys, just wanted to let you know that was quite intense. No.